Hey guys, it's me, Celestial, and today I'm just gonna be playing Bed Wars while ranting, talking about, rambling with shaders on at night, obviously. And as you can probably see, I have a webcam on. I have handcam on. So yeah, I hope you enjoy that. No, because you know what's been bugging me a lot recently? Besides annoying Bed Wars players who like try their balls off. Thank God. Anyway, what's been bugging me lately are men. Red's probably a man. But like, men like to use fireballs for reasons I do not know. Like, I don't know. Men just love to use fireballs, which is like really weird. I don't know, guys. If y'all think it's weird, comment down below. I know the guys watching me right now are gonna be like, wait, all men aren't like that though. Like, all men aren't shitty. All men aren't assholes. Like, girl, like, stop getting so defensive. It's not about you. It's about the shitty guys. But like, if you feel attacked or something, then that's a you problem. Just know that I'm not talking shit about every single man out there. No, because I met someone who has like low-key the same mindset as I do. And she's like really funny. She's like a fellow man hater. No, where the fuck did Red actually go? What? No, I'm slow. But yeah, I met someone. Her name's Emily. Y'all probably know her as TV Era. If you're like an OG Bed Wars fan, you know? I don't know why I said that in an accent. I'm so sorry. See, there it is again. What the heck? No, because I know someone in the comments who didn't watch the entire video is gonna probably comment something like, but aren't you a man? Like, why are you shit talking men when you're literally a man? Yeah, they clearly haven't watched like the part where I explained that I don't hate all men. But yeah, if you see comments like that, just honestly just send them love. Like maybe they don't have the time to like watch my videos fully, you know? Like, it takes such a brave, courageous person to finish like one of my videos. Like, yeah, maybe they aren't brave and courageous, who knows? I don't know where I was going with that, so yeah, let's just laugh it off. Hee hee ha ha. Okay, I'm blind as fuck already, like in real life. Like, I'm also blind as fuck right now in Minecraft. Oh, never mind, there he is. Oh, he a man. He did not take KB from those hits. Men are just like built different, you know? I should stop. I'm for real gonna get fucking cancelled or some shit. Like, watch me appear in like someone's drama exposing channel. Like, oof. If I do ever get exposed, I'm just gonna watch it and then like move on with my life, honestly. Like, if like someone exposes me, that's gonna be awkward. Like, no, because I'm not that attached to this channel, you know? Like, yeah, great memories or whatever, but like, if I do something wrong and like, okay, not wrong, but like, if someone quote-unquote exposes me, like, even though it's not real, best believe I'm just gonna like quit my channel. Like, I don't care. Actually, I'm not gonna quit my channel. I'm just gonna like continue uploading. I might daily upload too, who knows? I won't let them think that they ate me up, you know? Like, yeah. Dude, I don't know what I'm rambling on about. I've watched like too many Tara Yummy videos. Like, yeah, I love Tara Yummy so much. Like, if y'all don't know who Tara Yummy is, then oh, we're gonna have a big problem with that. Also, I have beef with this map because like, why the fuck are the colors like fucked up? Like, isn't pink supposed to be like in front of white, and like aqua is supposed to be like near yellow? Okay, I might have to kill him here. Oh no, shit. You know, I could fucking kill him in no time if I just had shaders turned off. But no, I decided to be extra and fucking use shaders, you know? So that y'all wouldn't be bored. Actually, the last time I did this, the video flopped, so I don't even know why I'm doing this again. Like, have I not learned my lesson? Like, Jojo, have you not learned your lesson? Or whatever, however that goes, you know? Oh, it goes, Jojo, have you learned nothing? That's like a really funny meme, not gonna lie. I wonder how Jojo Siwa is. Like, the last time I've heard of her was like when she was singing Traitor by Olivia Rodrigo and she like turned into a fucking tomato. Ooh. Oh, she burned to death. I low-key ate that up. The only thing in my vocabulary right now is 8. It's 8. Like, literally, I've been seeing 8 like 24/7. Like, I've been seeing it a lot recently. And I'm... What the fuck? How did you reach me, long arm bitch? Okay, that was like really rude. I'm sorry. You have average size hands. I mean, arms. What the fuck? See... Men love using their balls. But yeah, today I went to school. I literally, I don't know. I was so like scared to go to school because like we were supposed to have this test and I did not study for the test whatsoever. But yeah, the test was like canceled and shit because like there was some like post Valentine's Day event thing going on in my school. And yeah, this man just won't let me win. Like, see, men like to sweat their balls off. Like, that's so annoying. I'm actually gonna fucking combust if he doesn't stop trying so hard. Like, just let me win. It's like one game. It won't cost you your life or something. Also, that's another thing men like to do. They like to like fucking play this game, this shitty ass game, like their life depends on it. Like, you're not gonna die if you die in bed wars. Like, that's just not how that shit works. Did he die? Hope he did. See, that's what men like to do. They like to shit talk too. See? Maybe I should like turn off shaders right here and try, but like... What's the fun in that? Like, what are y'all gonna get out of that? What am I gonna get out of that? A win? Girl, winning is boring. If you haven't won a game, just like say it. Cause like, I'll give you the win for free, you know? See, this bitch dubs her balls. Girl, you can't live without- Oh, fuck you. Like, actually, can't you live without one- Oh, God. See, now she lost me. Like, I don't know what I was fucking saying. That's, like, really embarrassing for them. Okay, GG's. I just checked and this video is like 14 minutes long, so anyway, comment down below what your thoughts on men are. Also, I don't hate all men, just shitty ones, you know? If you're still here, comment down, moon. Yeah, okay, bye.